what I've done. So come up by just gold. Ethnic, I'm going to splash out only all the big names. I'll tell you what I'll have used, but this is the orange corrector by just gold. It is fantastic. Uska jo pigment hai is really nice. It got good camouflage. It really works very well. So basically, hum thoda sa damp sponge lete hain, geela sponge lete hain, jisse we try to kind of blend the foundation properly. Abhi humko inke color ko thoda aur ubharna hai, so we use one shade brighter. मेकअप सबको गोरा दिखता है, भले वो काली कली भी हो है, लेकिन उसको भी गोरा ही दिखता है, राइट? मैंने माँ ने उसको काला पैदा किया, लेकिन थोड़े लोग फेयर एंड लवली, तो दिस अ वेरी नाइस कलर, डज लुक ग्रे, इट डज ओनली ऑन द हाइलाइट एरिया वी गिव दिस, सो इट गिव्स यू अ नाइस इफेक्ट. The Armani foundation. Alright. More on the highlight area, especially the under eye where we need to make it look fair. Chin area. खड़ा लगाया लेकिन फिर भी वो सिर्फ brightening का काम कर रहा है, white boot जैसा नहीं लग रहा है. और जो glow हमारा चेहरे का है वो बरकरार है, right? सबको दिख रहा है पीछे, yes or no? Fantastic. Now the same brush I'm using for emphasizing the crease line. Same thing I'm doing in the other eye. So the crease line here, we have to make sure we get that lovely C shape, which is very popular among Bollywood actresses. Ab koi bhi heroine ko dekho, to ye jo crease line hai perfect hota hai, am I right? I'm going to take a little softer color in the inner corners. And they have a lovely rose gold color, if you can see. So I'm going to put it in the center. Easier. Open, my darling. Open. Now I'm using a rounding brush, which is called the fluffy brush in the makeup language.